Surviving Mars is an upcoming survival city building game.
You start with the landing of the very first rocket and you help your colony become permanent, and the first child on Mars hopefully will be born. As the colony expands, the player will solve different types of problems. You have to start to worry about life support systems for the first people, and then you have to worry about their food in a couple of days. We are giving the players the tools to solve problems for Martian colonization based on what the current science is telling us how we believe we will solve those issues. The drones are obviously a fictional solution.
You're not in the middle of a 1,000-year-old global market where everything can be bought for money.
So we have taken a special care in providing interactive trade system with needs and domes combined that will make a simulation of society in the later stages of the colony really interesting. Mysteries are where we are allowing ourselves to go haywire. Anything can happen.
The community is the reason why we make these games. My hope is that the modders can contribute in a way I can't imagine right now.
The modding system of Surviving Mars is designed towards the understanding that different modders have different needs, and we secretly hope that people with much deeper knowledge than ourselves will recreate their own vision on how Mars will be colonized.
What makes Surviving Mars unique is the mix of survival gameplay and city building combined in this rather extreme environment that really doesn't want you. Instead, it's unforgiving, but it also allows you to experiment and play around and find what works for you and for your colonists.